Hi children, so today in maths we are going to discuss aim. We will subtract using pictures. For that our keywords are keywords subtract. जब हम किसी चीज में से किसी चीज को माइनस करते हैं तो उसको बोलते हैं subtract. Take away. Whenever we take away glass में से crayons निकाल लिए, it means take away. We have taken away something. Left. What is left? Nothing is left. And to follow that, our agenda is first we will go with activity time, then we will do a little discussion, and then we will do the exercises on page number 50 and 51. Activity time, children. Now I am going to explain you through this activity. Now I have stars over here. Now we are going to count. How many stars do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have 9 stars. Now I want to take away 2 stars. 1 and 2. Now children, how many stars are left here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 stars are left. So children, what did you understand? We had 9 stars from which we took 2 stars, then we are left with 7 stars. 9 minus 2 equals to 7. Now children, see, I have 3 leaves. If I want to take away 1 leaf, now how many leaves are left? 2 leaves. So children, did you understand? We had 3 leaves. I took away 1 and we are left with 2. 3 minus 1 equals to 2. Whenever we subtract something, that means we take away something. Okay children? Thank you.